neighbors are in trouble. Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand.
I'm headed out.
Copy that. Rumors have been going around on the radio. People getting beat up, robbed, stuff like that.
Any idea who's behind it?
I don't know. Could be the old lady that volunteered for the cat rescue. Or, ooh, the Meals on Wheels guy. He's got a van and everything. Or, and this is totally speculation here, it could be the known felons who live just outside of town.
Yeah. It might be time I had a little talk with the Wilkersons.
You might want to ask Job about it. Mickey's got that temper. I'd hate to think how he'd respond to an accusation like that. congregate. If we clear some of them out, it'll make things easier for us. For a while, anyway.
I got nothing left. Looks pretty clear to me. Sit tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
while I was out?
My hero. All quiet here. Anybody home? I'll run this home. We'll be ready.
Consider this one searched. Are you in there? Time to move on. I got nothing left.
Save me.
Might wanna swing wide.
Got zombies to the left. Let's get out of here while we can.
Okay. I think I'm ready to head home.
Watch the right. You're wearing yourself out.
I'm almost there. You got it from here?
Thanks. We've got it from here.
There you go.
Thanks. I thought I was dead.
Looks like the moment's passed. Trouble we might want to look into.
I'm headed out.
Keep your eyes peeled for infestations.
I got nothing left.
That was pretty crazy. We need to hurry. Let's make this happen.
We need to fortify this place before the Zeds show up.
Okay, let's get started. Hey, don't be shy. I'm very approachable.
Thank you.
could use some food.
Oh, good. You're here. You coming with me? I'll carry the stuff and do the talking. I just want to have an extra gun on hand in case things get bad.
Happy to help?
Well?
Should we?
I can do that.
Cool. Let's head down towards Marshall. I think I know a place that might suit us. Or we can just drive around for a while and see what we see. Your call.
I see something. Looks like an infestation.
Heads up. We got zombie activity. 3 o'clock. What do you think?
Might be, yeah.
I'm cool with that.
So what was that in the middle?
It's a long story.
Not much on the radio to fill the time.
Good point. Our mom died when I was 13. Lily was 9.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Anyways, not long after that was when Lily was diagnosed. And our dad, he was, he's kind of a wreck. I had to pick up a lot of that slack. Jacob, I need you to be a man. Help take care of your sister. You know what I mean? It was a lot for a kid to live up to. And I didn't handle it well. And as soon as I turned 18, I told my dad that I was moving to Danforth and I was going to college.
Go on.
Oh, man. Man, he blew up. We had a huge fight. Didn't talk for years after that. I finally got back in touch with him just a couple of months ago, actually. And this is my first visit home. Anyway, I don't think Lily's quite forgiven me yet. Well, what do you think? Check this place out. It's got a big yard, a privacy wall that we could fortify pretty easily. And check out that tree fort. We could turn that into a watchtower easy.
You seem awfully excited about this place.
Yeah, when I was a kid, my best friend Sally, she lived in this house. And I was so jealous. I always wanted to live here.
Well then, let's take a look inside.
Jesus! I can't see. Help me. What the hell was that?
I don't know.
That didn't look like any disease I've ever seen. You?
No.
Maybe we ought to go, huh? Well, that's a few options at least. There might be more out there if you look around.
I'll think about it.
Sure. Big decision, I get it. Just remember, tree fort.
Things are starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. Do what you can.
I think we ought to move our base down here.
Do we have enough people to defend it?
Probably not.
Hey, it's okay. I'm a patient man and you're busy, but I really would like to talk to you.
We ought to move our base down here.
Do we have enough people to defend it?
Probably not.
damn tired.
Do you think you could do me a favor while you're out there?
I can do that.
It's... No, never mind, it's stupid.
I'm confused.
I've been packing up my dad's stuff, and I found a watch box. It's from the birthday present I got him when I was 12. This stupid little plastic thing with cartoon fish on it. I don't know why he kept it, but it kind of made me realize I don't have anything to remember him by. So, I was going to ask if you'd go up to where he died and bring me something of his. No, forget it. It's stupid. It's way too risky. I'm sorry I brought it up.
That's a lot of zombies. There we go. I see a place worth a scavenging run. Spotted a weird one. There's a freak. I think I've seen enough for now.
Sweet.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll see you soon. Things are starting to sound pretty urgent. I don't know how long our friends can hold out. Do what you can. About some trapped survivors. They need you to bail them out of a jam.
This looks like the sort of place that would make a good home.
Do we have enough people to defend it?
Probably not.
Thank you.
I got nothing left. Sit tight. I'm bringing the stuff home.
We'll see you soon.
Confirmed. We're Zed free here.
Panic you, but we may have a problem.
And?
I've been talking to some of the other survivors. A bunch of them are talking about some new disease that's been hitting their people.
I think we just saw it.
Yeah? Well, better stock up on meds. Pastor Will's
I
not
got
looking
nothing
so
left.
Right.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Headed out.
You're going to burn yourself out if you don't come home and rest a little.
I mean, it doesn't suck.
I got nothing left. Sit tight. I'm bringing the stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Area secure. No Zeds here.
How's it going?
Heads up! Coming in hot! There you go. Don't say I never gave you anything.
Hero.
area secure. No Zeds here. Sit tight. I'm bringing the stuff home.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I'm almost home.
I hope you brought me something pretty.
Show you when I get there.
We've got a trade offer.
Found this while I was out.
I got nothing left.
Sweet.
Maybe later. Maybe later.
Want to come with? Do some trading? Now, I can carry the stuff and handle the negotiating, but some extra muscle never hurt. I'm on it. What do you think?
It's a good word.
Okay. Fair trade. Been a pleasure doing business.
Bye.
I'm headed back with the goods.
We'll follow you.
Let's do this.
Oh.
you go. Okay, that's all we needed. Maybe later. Not now. I'll check this out next.
Keep your eyes peeled for infestations.
Talk to the boys if you're looking for a trade. I'm busy here.
We've been hearing some rumors on the CV. People out looking for supplies getting robbed. Stuff like that.
I see. And you're the law on this matter, are you?
More like a concerned citizen.
Well, your concern is noted. But we haven't had any problems here. We look after our own.
And you wouldn't know anything about this, would you?
Take a walk with me, will you? Let me see if I can't explain how things are. Funny thing about people, they don't much like to challenge their assumptions. Now, me and my brother, we done pretty well for ourselves in all this. Other folks see that, and, well, it is in the character of very few men to honor, without envy, a friend who has prospered. Aeschylus said that. And an envious man is a man who will spread rumors about his neighbors.
Right. Because normally gun-running moonshiners are such upstanding citizens.
Because we're businessmen. It's all about seeing the long game. Rob a man, and he'll give you what he's got in his pockets. You sell him what he wants, though, what he needs, and he'll keep on coming back to give you everything he has.
Oh, did Aeschylus say that, too?
Here, let's ask Mickey. Mickey, our friend here is curious if we've been stealing from our fellow survivors. Seems there are rumors to that effect.
Shit. If we was, wouldn't be anybody to spread no rumors.
See? Nothing to it. Now why don't you run along, and if we hear anything, you'll be the first to know.
Thank you.
Nope denied it, but I'm pretty sure they know something about it, at least.
Perfect. Our friends and neighbors. What should we do?
I think for now, we just tell our runners to stay extra sharp. We don't want to antagonize the Wilkersons if we don't have to.
All right, I'll let everybody know. You watch yourself out there, too.
Check this out next.
The sooner the better. Okay, people. We seriously need to figure out how we're gonna improve our defenses.
Hey, you in there?
So damn tired.
Consider this one searched.
Hey, you. I can't thank you enough. We better move before more of them show up.
Okay. I think I'm ready to head home now.
Finish it off!
All quiet here. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
I'm almost there.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
There you go.
Okay, that's all we needed.
Found this while I was out. Hmm.
Thanks. Thought I was dead.
I think our defenses are okay, but I'm not sure I want to put them to the test. You know what's awesome? Outposts. We should set up more.
Tell me a little about your dad.
He was amazing. I know it must have been hard for him after Mom died, but he never let me see it. I remember this one time when I was too sick to go to the movies for Becky Lindemann's birthday party. He turned our living room into an old-time movie theater, just for me. Popcorn machine, candy, curtains in front of the TV. He even made me get a ticket.
Sounds nice.
I was 14. It was totally lame.
Let's look in here. Located a zombie infestation. I got nothing left.
Oh.
Little plastic watch with cartoon fish on it. Perfect.
Okay, people. We seriously need to figure out how we're gonna improve our defenses.
I could use some food.
Listen to this. I recorded it a little while ago.
We've gotten ourselves into a jam.
Sounds like they're in a bad spot. Might want to offer them a hand. You'll find it on your map.